Ever since we were children, we've had one dream.
Winning
the Eurovision Song Contest.
All right, everyone. I am Lars. This is Sigrid. We are Fire Saga.
Who wants to hear Eurovision song?
Well, you know what I'm doing on Friday night. Welcome back. It's What to Watch at Home this weekend. Will Ferrell and Rachel McAdams lead the way in this brand new Netflix comedy, which I think we can all use right now. Eurovision Song Contest, the story of Fire Saga. They play two Icelandic aspiring musicians who go to represent their country in the world's biggest song competition. And yes, that was Pierce Brosnan. They finally have a chance to prove any dream is worth having and worth fighting for. Gotta check this one out. Also, from Jon Stewart comes this new political comedy, Irresistible. This is available on demand right now, was originally slated for theaters, but, well, you know the rest of that. Follow Steve Carell as a Democrat political consultant who helps a retired Marine colonel, played by Chris Cooper, run for mayor in a small Wisconsin town. Also features Rose Byrne, Topher Grace, and Will Sasso. Also on Netflix, Dark Season 3 comes full circle. Oh, yes. Now, this is a German science fiction series that is amazing. You got to get used to the subtitles, though. Just be warned. Four families try to uncover the mystery surrounding a time travel conspiracy. I absolutely love this show. You got to kind of watch the last few episodes to get up speed because it is a mind bender. But Season 3 out now. Also, Athlete A. This is based around an August 2016 article in the Indianapolis Star about USA Gymnastics protecting coaches accused of abuse, and that led to an explosive revelation that was a cover-up that went for two decades. It examines the attorney fighting these institutions that failed these athletes and the brave whistleblowers who came forward. Also on Disney Plus, Into the Unknown, the making of Frozen 2, go behind the scenes of the number one animated feature of all time. So the cameras were rolling less than a year until the premiere of Frozen 2. Filmmakers, artists, songwriters, and the cast opened their doors to the cameras for this six-part documentary series to reveal all the hard work and heart that went into this collaboration to create the magic that was Frozen 2. And you know what's really cool? Starting now on Disney Plus, have a look at this. Just in time for Canada Day, it's the O Canada collection. So you can get this on the homepage at Disney Plus, and there's a feature that prominently displays stories starring Canadian talent and movies that showcase magnificent Canadian landscapes, and you can enjoy all of that in the comfort of your own home. There you go. Lots to choose from this weekend, and we'll be back with more BT, including your look at weather, after this.